Well, that match was anything but pretty.
I think we're all glad this match came to a close without any of these guys having to go to a local medical facility.
He's there!
That was vicious!